Shooting the 11 gauge, unknown maker.
Pull. And that dove keeps on flying away.
Pull.
And that dove keeps flying away. All right, 12 gauge. No maker's name on it. Anything it says on it's real twist. Pull. I'm eating that pigeon tonight. Pull. Them two pigeons are going into the frying pan. Getting ready for PA dove season, comes in next Thursday. This is the first time me and my son shot in a year because of just life working too damn much. Pull. Pull. Got one, missed one. Pull.
Definitely have one more tick than moon.
Good. Okay, me and my boy, we were clay pigeon shooting, and we have a barn here. There's always some pigeons that like to hang out and take a crap on everything, so every once in a while we gotta let them meet their maker. Well, two of them met their maker tonight with the old muzzleloader shotguns.